Morning Golf Eye. Today is Wednesday, April 20th, 2016. I'm Brittany.
And I'm Dylan, coming to you from WBUC Studios with today's school news.
Lunch for today will be a choice of Big Daddy's Pizza, Build Your Own Salad, and Crisp Coleslaw. Remember, Bucks, we have free breakfast every day in the cafeteria.
The word of the day today is invocation. A call, usually upon higher power, for assistance, support, or inspiration. Can you use it in a sentence, Brittany?
Of course I can, Dylan. The group's leader presented an invocation to the God of War as their protector on the field of battle.
And now to Jake for today's weather forecast.
Today's high is 84 degrees and tonight's low is 65 degrees. Except for a small rain chance on Friday and Saturday, we will continue to have sunny skies for the next week. And enjoy the weather, Bucks!
This day in history...
In 2010, the massive BP oil spill begins in the Gulf of Mexico.
In 1926, AT&T released a new product that will allow for sound in video.
And now for our strange news of the day.
A Wisconsin middle school teacher 3D prints new feet for a duck.
A 101-year-old woman gets a second chance at prom.
Prom's coming up fast. Prices for tickets will start at $70 on April 21st and the 22nd, which is tomorrow. They will then raise to $75 next Thursday and Friday, and then raise again to $80 on May 2nd through the 12th.
Attention 10th and 11th graders, are you interested in dual enrollment at PHSC this summer? Go to Guidance April 25th through the 27th for registration paperwork, and signups will be at the college on the 28th and the 29th.
Yesterday, our Golf High track team competed in the Class 2A District 7 track meet in Brooksville. The following athletes will move on to regionals. For the boys, John Jessup placed second in the mile, Sebastian Gossa placed second in the 2 mile, Anthony Mercado placed second in the shot put, and for the girls, Ashley Gagne placed first in the 300 hurdles, second in the 100 meter hurdles, and fourth in the pole vault. Aubrey Crespo placed third in the 800 meters, and the 4x400 meter relay team placed second, which consists of Aubrey Crespo, Alana Haynes, Ashley Gagne, and Abigail Raymond. Jasmine Jackson placed first in the discus and third in the shot put. Congratulations, Bucks, and good luck.
Seniors, don't forget, we are still in Senior Week. The dress-ups days are as follows. Today is Zombie Day. Tomorrow is Safari Day, dressed as an animal or an explorer. And Friday is Senior Citizen Day. Please make sure to participate in Senior Week.
For any additional information, please refer to our scroller.
That's all for our news.
Stay golden, Golf High. What's up?